Hi, I'm Dave Snyder, and I'm the Milk Quality and Products Superintendent for the National FFA CDE. The first day we have our team activity where the students will actually examine some of the different properties of milk and some of the statistics and information they're given to determine what needs to be done with a milk sample that's been examined and the information given to them. The next day, we meet early in the morning to do the four levels of practicum, examining 10 samples of milk to see what the defects might be present, if there are any, and then after they have examined it thoroughly, at the same time, they need to determine what the intensity level is of the milk samples that they're looking at. The next thing they do is the cheese. They have to identify cheeses, and then after that, they will be asked 7 questions about the particular cheeses that they identified to determine different things if they answer or do not answer that cheese. An example of one of the questions that they might face would be, what country of origin does that cheese come from? And they have to know if it could be Italy or France or Germany or England or the United States. They also have to know how to score and indicate or identify the presence of mastitis, which is a disease that dairy cows can get, which could infect the udder and cause bad product to be produced, making the milk bad. They have to score that, determine if there is the presence of any mastitis and how severe the intensity is on that. After that, they also have to rotate into a section where they have to answer 60 questions, 30 on milk production, 30 questions in marketing. Along with that, then they do problem solving, and the problem solving is dealing with different problems that could be faced in the dairy industry. I encourage anybody to pursue this contest because it leads into laboratory processing, food preparation in the dairy industry, which is a wide open industry that offers a lot of very lucrative and challenging careers in the field, in this particular field. And there's marketing and public relations. It's just a wide open area, and good individuals get the opportunity to involve themselves in very rewarding careers. So I encourage you.